Good morning, students. In previous video, we have discussed about multiplication of integer, and on the behalf of that, we have solved question number first of exercise 1.2. Now we are going to solve question number second, and here we will solve some parts of question number second, and the rest and remaining part you have to do by yourself. And if you want to do the more practice, you can solve the all parts of question number second. Now first, 3 multiply with minus 6, then multiply with 9 and multiply with minus 12. So first here we multiply this two number. 6 3 is 18. Plus multiply with minus, the answer is minus only. Then I am going to write the remaining numbers. Now in second step, 18 multiply with 9. If 18 multiply with 9, we get the result 162. Here also minus multiply with plus, answer is minus only, and the remaining is minus 12. Now in third step, we are going to multiply 162 with 12. When we multiply these two numbers together, the answer is 1944. Here minus multiply with minus, that answer is plus. Now third part, 18 multiply with minus 20 and multiply with minus 30. The first we are going to multiply 18 and 20. If 18 multiply with 20, we get the result 360. Students, keep remember, first multiply only the number, then after trade the sign. Plus minus minus. Then the third number is 30. Now I am going to multiply this two number. 360 when multiply with 30, we get the result 10,800. Minus minus plus. And students, we never show the plus sign whenever the number is LO. Means simply we write the number, that's mean positive number only. Now we are going to solve another example. Here is minus 7, multiply with minus 2, multiply with 3 and minus 4. So first this 2, 7 2 ja 14. Minus minus plus. Then multiply with 3 and minus 4. Now next group is 14. 14 multiply with 3. 14 3 is 42. And 42 multiply with minus 4. Here both are positive numbers. So plus multiply with plus, plus only. Now the third number is negative number. Here 42 multiply with 4. If 42 multiply with 4, we get the result 168. 4 2 is 8, 4 4 is 16. Plus minus minus. Now the answer is minus 68. You can cross check your answer from directly question also regarding the sign. Minus minus plus, plus plus plus, and plus minus minus. Okay students, now move toward the next question. Minus 5 multiply minus 10, multiply minus 15 and multiply minus 20. All are negative number. And keep remember friends, if the counting of number is even number and all are negative, that's mean the answer will come in positive number. How? The 4 number, and 4, all the 4 are negative number. Let's check first the group of 2. 10 5 is 50. Minus minus plus, then multiply with negative 15 and negative 20. Multiply this 2. 50 multiply with 15. 15 5 is 75. That means 750. Plus minus minus. Then multiply with minus 20. And if 750 multiply with 20. 75 2 is 150. That means 15,000. Minus minus plus. The answer is plus 15,000. Now move toward the next question. 10 multiply minus 9, multiply minus 8 and multiply 7. So for this 2, 10 9 ja 90 plus minus minus, then multiply minus 8 and multiply minus, sorry, plus 7. Now 90 multiply with 8, that is 720, minus minus plus, then multiply by 7, and finally if multiply with 7, the answer is 5040. Plus multiply with plus, plus only. Now one more example. First, minus 4, multiply with 3, multiply with 12 and multiply with minus 1. 4 threes are 12. Plus minus, minus. Then 12 and minus 1. Another group, 12, 12. If the 12 multiply with 12, we get the answer 144. Plus minus, minus. Then after, minus 1. 144, vanja, 140. 4 minus minus plus. Now from this exercise, the rest part you have to solve in your practice notebook. Thank you, students.